Thank you. John is right, though. It's not like I actually did anything to help today. But at least I tried. Guess now I should get back to giving up on my dreams.